Ooh, password's a computer password. I heard hacking was a big part of this game, and so is stealth and fighting, all that stuff. Pocket secretaries often contain passcodes or computer passwords. Oh yeah, another cutscene, right? 6 months later. Thank you. try something and make the cutscenes less laggy. Okay.
Adam, it's David.
Oh,
you in the building?
Yes.
Just entered the lobby.
Sorry to pull you out of sick leave so soon, but we've got a situation. A break-in at our Milwaukee Junction factory. Meet me at the helipad.
I have to see Pritchard first. Something's wrong with my retinal enhancement.
Frank's on the second floor in the tech lab. Make it quick. People's lives are at stake.
Why is David keeping the SWAT team from going in right away? Doesn't he remember the last attack?
About time. What happened? You get stuck in an air duct on the way over?
Yeah, nice to see you too, Francis. Something's wrong with my retinal display. Can you fix it?
If it's what I think it is, probably. Of course, it might be. Looks like your left and right imaging processors weren't completely in sync. But don't worry, your Sentinel health implant will kick in soon, repairing any damage that might have caused. Your retinal display should be fine now. Its recognition software won't be picking up hostiles yet, but you should be seeing radar and targeting reticules. Biomedical data too, if you're in pain.
Right. We done here? Because Seraph is waiting for me at the helipad.
I know. Radicals have broken into our manufacturing plant and taken hostages. Maybe this time you'll actually save people.
Hey.
If you got a problem with me, Pritchard, why don't you just say it and get it over with?
Why no, Jensen. I don't have a problem with you. If anything, I blame myself.
Good.
The mighty Pritchard blaming himself. That's gotta be a first.
I'm the one who told Seraph we needed a physical security team to protect us. If he'd read my report closely enough...
Wait a second. Are you saying it was your idea to hire me?
Not you, Jensen. I wanted Dynacore, Sharp Edge, or Bell Tower. All the top private security contractors were on my list, but Seraph wanted somebody in-house. And so did Dr. Reed.
I suggest you leave Megan out of this.
Why, Jensen? It's no secret how close the two of you were.
Oh,
and let's face it, you'd just been fired from SWAT for that massacre in Mexican Town. No one was going to hire you.
You really have to stop getting your news from those Pikus blogs, Francis. They only confuse you.
The point is, if Seraph had listened to me, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But Megan, God love her, always did have Seraph's ear.
Seraph's ear is going to be hearing a report about violence in the workplace if you keep this up. You really feel like continuing?
Point taken.